Hey, it's Allison from Computers.Mom, and today's video will show you how to eliminate duplicate photos on your Mac quickly and easily. As usual, you'll find a one-page recap of the steps at the end of this video for convenience. Getting rid of duplicate photos is something people have been trying to do for years, and there were apps you could buy for this, but I never found them all that great. Now, with the release of MacOS Ventura, Apple has built a terrific de-duping tool right into the Photos app. Of course, you can also do this on an up-to-date iPhone or iPad, but it's a lot easier to see on the bigger screen of a Mac. So let's see how this works. On your Mac, open the Photos app. You should see a navigation bar on the left, and in the Photos section, there's a new option called Duplicates. If you don't see the Duplicates option, there are several possibilities. Duplicates was introduced in macOS Ventura, so if you haven't updated your Mac yet, you'll need to do that. It's easy to check. Just click the Apple menu on the upper left-hand corner of your screen and select About This Mac. A little window will pop up in the middle of your screen. If it's tall and skinny like this, you've updated to Ventura, but if it looks like this, you haven't, and you need to update to have this feature available. Another possibility, duplicates might be hidden because the Photos section is collapsed like this. If so, point to the word Photos until you see the little caret symbol over here. Click on that symbol to expand the Photos branch. The third possibility is that you don't have any duplicates. And finally, it's also possible that you do have duplicates, but they haven't been identified yet. The app keeps looking for duplicates continuously, so even if there are none today, it's possible that more will show up soon. On my 2020 MacBook Air, it took a few hours for the duplicates to appear. If you do have the duplicates option in the navigation bar, click it to see your duplicate images. Here they are in groups. There are just a few dozen in this demo account, as you can see, but my personal account had thousands. At the bottom of this screen, Apple explains that duplicates can be either images that are nearly identical or that look identical to us, but some details are different, like the file name, the format, the resolution, the date, the time, the location, tags, and so forth. For each group of duplicates, it can be a pair or three or more, you can click the Merge option to combine them into a single image. Each time you click Merge, a little window pops up explaining that merging them will keep the highest quality image and combine all the other information. You'll need to click to confirm that you understand and allow the merge to take place. The lower quality version images go into the recently deleted album, where they'll remain for 30 days. Notice, by the way, that another change in the Photos app is that recently deleted images are now locked for privacy. You'll need your Mac login password to open that album. Let's do another merge with three images this time. So this is pretty easy. It's just two clicks. But after you've done a few of these, it starts to get a little tedious. Luckily, there's a shortcut. If you want to do multiple merges at once, you can select a whole bunch of images and merge each group all at once. Let's begin by dragging this slider to the left so the photos are all smaller and we can see lots of them. Now you select the images you want to merge. If they're all together, you can click the first one and then hold the Shift key on your keyboard and click the last one. You'll see a blue frame around each selected photo, and the Merge button up here tracks how many you've selected. When you're ready, click the Merge X Items button and confirm as before. If the images are scattered, hold the Command key and either click on each image you want to merge or click and drag over the photos you want. If selecting this way is new to you, by the way, check out our Multiple Select video. Learning how to multiple select is a huge time saver, and not just in the Photos app. If you're feeling brave, you can even use Select All from the menu or the equivalent keyboard shortcut, Command A, to select all of your duplicates and then merge as desired. This process will not only help to clean up your photos library, it may also reduce the size of your library and perhaps save you money in the long run because you won't need as much storage space in iCloud. One final note, some of your duplicates might have conflicting information that can't be easily combined, like different dates or times or locations. In that case, Apple has to make a choice about which one is correct. I haven't found any official word on how the software handles these choices, but in my tests, Apple seems to choose the earliest date as the correct one when there are two, and the most common date when there are more than two. But you might want to keep an eye out for those cases. As promised, here's a quick recap of the steps all on one page. To clean up duplicate photos on your Mac, open the Photos app, select Duplicates on the left-hand navigation bar. To merge one set of photos, click the Merge button next to the date and then Confirm. To merge multiple sets at once, select the ones you want using Click plus Shift Click if they're all together, Command plus Click or Drag if they're scattered, Edit, select all from the menu, or Command A if you want all of them. And then once you have the selection, click Merge X Items and Confirm. That's it. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and be sure to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.